In this video, we will show you how to relock bootloader on any Xiaomi device. This method is capable for all possible Mi, Poco and Redmi phones. Please like and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell button. To complete the whole process, we need some files and tools which will help us to relock the bootloader. We need to download ADB First Boot and drive MIUI ROM for our specific Xiaomi phone and the latest version of Xiaomi Flash tool. I have given the download link in the description so that you can go through the link and directly download from there. At first, put your phone into fast boot mode and hold down the lower volume button, power button for few seconds. Once your phone is in fast boot mode, connect your phone to the PC with the USB cable. Now open ADB First Boot and drive. It will ask you for permission. Do you want to install ADB and First Boot? Just click on it and enter Y to install it. Then another question, do you want to install driver? Then again click on it and it will open device driver. Click on next button. You can see your device is connected and click on the yes button. You can notice Mi Flash tool and MIUI ROM both are GIF files. So at first we have to extract this file, then we can use it. Please one by one extract Mi Flash tool and MIUI ROM. It will take few minutes. It depends on your computer, so you have to keep patience. After extracting the both GIF file, refresh your desktop, then you can see them. Now open the Mi Flash folder, then find out Flash tool and open it. Oops, sometimes you will get this type of error. Don't worry, I know why this happened and how to fix it. Quit or exit the tool and back to the Mi Flash folder. Here you have to create a new folder and you just have to give name log, L-O-G. Now again open the Mi Flash tool. Here you have to paste the Mi ROM folder. You can drag the folder and paste here or just select the folder, then click on refresh button to see the connected devices. Now in the right bottom of your Mi Flash tool, you will see three options. From here, click on clear all and lock option to relock the bootloader of your phone. Now click on flash which is at the top right corner to start the flashing process. Now this will flash the first boot MIUI ROM on your phone. Once it complete, you will see success and your phone will be reboot. Congratulations, bootloader is also locked. That's it guys. If you think this video is useful, please like and subscribe to our channel. No more today. See you in the next video. Take care.